Not because someone did something good for you. But before we go into the sermon, I want to put on the screen a quotation from my favorite writer. A few years back, I would say one of my favorite writers, but as I get older and read more, I say my favorite writer. The pen of inspiration.